Hello, it's Silje. It's been a couple of weeks now. That's just because I have been busy. Lot to do at work. Today I tried to make a review of The End of Eddie by Edouard Louis. We'll see how that turns out to be. It was rather difficult. It was rather difficult, so yeah, hopefully it turns out okay. But I wanted to post something today, and I have a lot of tags that I haven't done yet, so I thought why not do a tag. The first tag I will do is the Goodreads tag. I was tagged by Megan and Sue at the restricted section, and I will of course link their channel below. And I will also link to the channel that made the tag, and it's a Spiral bookmark. So everything is down there. What was the first book you marked as read? And for me, that was this one. This is At the Existentialist Cafe by Sarah Bakewell. And this is a fantastic introduction to the existentialism, and it gives you a great overview of the philosophy and all the philosophers and the thinkers and everything. And I really, really love this book, and it made me want to read everything by everyone. So yeah, highly recommend it. What are you currently reading? And I am currently reading Hunger by Knut Hamsun, and this is a reread for me. This is Knut Hamsun's debut novel, and it was written or released in 1891. This is a book about artistic struggle. It's about the physical and the creative hunger, and it's about degeneration and all the good stuff. Yeah, I am buddy reading this with Shamina and Monsei. Shamina has already finished it, and Monsei and I, we are a little bit behind, but I look forward to discuss it with them when we all have finished it. So, yeah, I am really enjoying reading Hamsun again. So, I'm pretty happy. Next. What is the last book you put on your TBR? This is a book I have been reading since August, and now I just moved it to my TBR instead. And that's Notes from the Underground by Fyodor Dostoevsky. And I think I have read the first 66 pages like 7 or 8 times now, and my brain is still on fire, so I will read it at some point, but not right now. What book do you plan to read next? And I have one book that I need to read, and it's a Norwegian 2016 release, and it's called Bøddel by Torgrim Sørnes. And it's a non-fiction about an executioner in the from 1685 to 1729. Yeah, that's the book I have to read. But I also have two books I want to read. And the first is The Mandarins by Simone de Beauvoir. I started this, and I need to finish it, and I really enjoyed it because I have just finished at the Existentialist Cafe. I want to be in the same environment. So that one. The second book I want to read is a reread, and that's The Lover by Margrethe Duras. And I have bought another edition. And isn't it pretty? I have read it several times in Norwegian, And I'm just curious to see how the prose is in English, since I can't read it in French. So I might read this first and then read the book about the executioner. Perhaps. Do you use the star rating system? And yes, I do. I use the full star and the half star. Even though Goodreads doesn't have half stars, I use it anyway. And I also follow the descriptions from Goodreads, where 3-star is the worst good rating. So, are you doing a 2017 reading challenge? And yes, I do. I will try to read 50 books, and as for now, I am a little behind. Do you have a wish list? And I don't have a wish list on Goodreads. I didn't know that that was an option. I do have wish lists all over the internet though, so. What book do you plan to buy next? As some of you might know, I have bought books like a mad woman for the last month. I don't think I need to buy any books anytime soon, but I want to try to find Mysterious by Knut Hamsun because I want to read more by him. So if I find that, I might buy it. Do you have any favorite quotes? And no, I don't use Goodreads that often, to be honest, so no. Favorite author? Yeah, I have favorite authors. Margaret Atwood is one of them. I like Amalie Skram. She's a Norwegian author. And it's a hard question to answer. Have you joined any groups? And yes, I have. I am not very active on there, so yeah, but I'm a member of like 9 groups, I think. That was my Goodreads tag. As usual, I have no idea who has done this tag, but I tag you, Monse, and Erica, and Jen, and Hannah. I'm not sure if you do tags, but if you do, you're tagged. And until next time, hopefully the next time will be the end of Eddie review. But until next time, ha det!